Well, good morning to you all.
Good morning.
Hey, folks.
Hey, George, did you see all the people here yesterday?
What people?
You didn't see all the people that came for our rummage sale?
What's a rummage sale? Oh, you mean all of that garbage downstairs?
Yeah. No, it's not garbage.
Well, I think we were opening up a landfill or something, because all of that stuff just showed up.
Okay, but we had all these people here yesterday.
No, I didn't see that.
That doesn't mean they weren't here.
Yeah, I think you were dreaming. You do that a lot.
No, not really.
I didn't see anybody. Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. There were a whole lot of people here. They were eating and drinking, and they were having a good time. They were buying stuff. And if you think there's a lot of stuff down there now, golly, you should have seen it before.
Yeah, I can't believe it. Just can't believe it. Didn't happen. No way.
But George, we have all of these people who were here.
They were dreaming, too.
Are you kidding me?
No. You weren't there yesterday, were you? See? Didn't happen. He wasn't there.
George, we have so many people here who say that it happened. How can you deny that it happened?
Just didn't happen, right? No? It did happen? Yeah? Really?
You see, it did happen.
I can't believe it.
Well, you believe what you want to, but it really happened. But you know, that reminds me of the account of Easter that we've been going through the last few weeks. There were so many people who didn't believe that Jesus rose from the dead. And all of this stuff, they had seen him crucified. Many had seen him be buried. Many had participated in a lot of different things in the midst of his life. They even saw him alive afterwards. And yet there were some that still, like George says, nope, didn't happen. Nope. The disciples stole the body. Nope, didn't happen. Are we going to trust the naysayers, the ones who don't believe?
Yes.
Or are we going to trust the report of the ones who saw and have told everybody that what happened?
No. Yeah, I'd go for the ones that don't believe.
Yeah, I kind of figured you would. You demonstrated that early this morning. But when we have faith in Jesus, then he comes to us and shows himself to us in a variety of ways. And we'll be hearing accounts of how many people experienced Jesus' presence. So, George, it really happened.
Gotta prove it.
It's been proven.
Yeah, right.
Okay, George just doesn't believe. So we're going to have to trust him and live a life that demonstrates our faith so that he can believe. And that's the importance as we live our life dedicated to believing that Jesus rose from the dead, that he is our Savior, people will begin to see the difference. And they'll say, oh, okay, if that's what it means to be a Christian, I want all in. So it means that we need to live a life that is demonstrating the love of Christ. So let's bow and pray for that so that God will help us to do that. Father, we thank you for the work that you've done in Jesus. Though many in our world do not believe it, they want to deny it or make excuses why it didn't happen, help us to live in complete faith, knowing that it did, so that you might be glorified. Let us be living witnesses of the risen Christ in us, so that they too might see and believe. So God, we ask that you would be with us. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Well, thanks for joining me this morning.